Ah. I thought he was paralyzed. I saw the flash of lightning go around him. Okay, so maybe paralysis is not the best weapon for this area. Let's see, what else do we have? Maybe lightning? Water definitely I don't think would work. I could try the lightning sword. I do need to get the familiarity up on that one as well. Sure. I'll give it a try. Can't do any worse than the paralysis. Hit, kick. Hit, kick. Back away. Hit, kick. Stab, and stab. Of course, it won't go that smooth every time, I'm pretty sure. I wonder if there's actually different damage types in the game as far as blunt damage, slashing damage, stuff like that. Alright, you already noticed me? Fine. Come here. You. There. I'm gonna see if I can try and get those pillars to block the arrows while I fight this guy. Oh, he threaded the needle there. Let's try this again, and this time not fall off. Oh, didn't even notice he was down. Where all can I run around? Where's the best place to fight him? Yeah, right here. Looks pretty good. Really? Could have sworn I picked this up. That's bad. Come on, move. Ooh, all right. Yeah, those X guys really give me problems. Although I wonder what is over here. I bet it's a katana. I'm hoping. Oh, it's just an item. I guess she got killed over here. That's what I'm getting from that. Oh, just look at that. Look at that. That would be... I really wish there was a an option in the menu to completely turn the HUD off so you could, you know, take some cool screenshots. You know, that's an awesome looking background right there with the clouds, the moon. All right. Definitely want to use this. And let's see. All right, I've got the healing one. I need to find three more. Oh, I suppose I could level up once, maybe. Yes, I can level up one time. Can't go wrong with health. Health is always important. I think I want to check. What do I have? I got those. No, that all looks pretty good still. I'm gonna make some offerings though. All these white weapons. Trash, loot. Although, even these... this just goes to show me that I haven't been keeping up well with my armor, because, I mean, the white, you know, trash armor and items that I'm finding are, you know, much better defense-wise than what I currently have. That just means after this, I need to go and do some upgrading and try and get a little bit better stats on my armor, maybe. Oh, I don't know if I've had hero's armor before. That looks pretty cool. And what do I need? 8 strength. Those. That. Crawler, get rid of that. Okay, I got 3 elixirs. That's not too bad. Alright, now does this lead... Doesn't look like this leads back to anywhere, so... Although... I didn't even notice this ladder when I was standing over on that platform. So this is how you get over to that other area I'm betting. Okay, that will take you back there. Okay, instead of going down that ladder, I want to run over here, make sure that I'm not missing anything. Maybe there is a Kodama over here, or somewhere. Oh, you can actually get up here from the boat. Okay, nice. Yeah, when I came up here, or maybe you can't actually get up here on the boat. Okay, you can just drop down from here onto the boat. So I'm gonna use that sword to get my health back to full, and then I will. All right. It was gonna be I'm gonna switch to this one to do some extra damage to him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I came over here and checked all this stuff, but... Oh, that's right. Yeah, I remember fighting this guy. Yeah, the exact same thing happened. I kicked him off. Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, and then I tried to walk on that beam right there and fell off. That's when my buddy who was in the stream noticed that the audio was desynced. I'm not really sure how I want to approach this guy. Is there anybody over there? This could end very, very poorly. I'd like to take him somewhere, preferably like somewhere over here where the chance of completely falling off is a little less. That back there, that getting that move that turns my back dash into a flip was really, really useful. Get you out of the range of most attacks, unless it's a spear guy or something like that. All the sword guys, you seem to be able to get out of their range, which is very, very helpful. More Yamabushi armor. And hero armor. I know where that is. Alright, I don't want to drop down there. Instead. I'm gonna grab that item. You know, I'm gonna fight him. Hey, what do you know? Heavy armor and a big weapon. What a surprise. Every one of these I fight, it's heavy armor and high stance. You know, I wonder. I was gonna try and that's why everybody does heavy armor and high stance. Because you can do a 2-hit kill. Mixers have been replenished. I have 0 in my storehouse now. Alright, so over here, take the ladder. There was a ladder over here that I did not go down. Wait, have I been over here? No. Oh, this is that. Okay. All right. Whoops. Of course. It's an axe guy. But I want to come over here and I want to light this. And try not to die to this guy as I'm doing that. Although I'm not really sure what the purpose of lighting those, lighting them is. If I've already found the boss room. Oh yeah, I gotta be careful not to do that backflip off of the side. Alright, what's up? Ty, do you even remember me? I mean, I haven't seen you since you were like, I don't know, 7? I mean, you were almost double that age. How's the audio? Is it back in sync? Let me hit a wall. Oh, wait. I need a wall to hit. Oh. I just dropped back down in here. Okay, hang on. Let me... Oh, that could have been bad. Oh, well, yeah. That's definitely new. Cool. Yeah, I've already died like 5-6 times on this stage. I think I've lost maybe 40,000 experience by this point. I'm trying to get back over there to fight that dude. Or, I should say, to get my experience back from a guy that... I fought one of the Revenants, and he was a heavy armor, high stance, mallet-using one. And I tried to get fancy and parry him, and he... hit me, I was exhausted from stamina, and then he one-shot me with a... kill move. Oh. Oh yeah, I didn't realize what time it was. Cool. I'll probably end up talking to you tomorrow. And later, Ty. Also. Damn it, I need to look at the camera, not the chat. Oh, I just completely whiffed that. Oh, I thought I killed him. I hope this is the same guy. Yes, okay. Oh, I completely forgot I had that. Keep forgetting about that move. Alright, revenge. Sweet, sweet revenge. Yeah, I gotta say, I feel like some of these areas are actually... I've spent more time exploring around and going around them than I have in other Dark Souls games. Even Dark Souls games, you know, when I first played them. Oh, that guy. Oh, you know what? I shouldn't have wasted that. I should have shot him, because I can get health back even just by hitting someone with a critical. Oh. I completely forgot that that would lay him out. I missed my chance to get a critical. There's a part of me that really, really wants to try and parry this guy. So lightning seems to be working pretty well. I hadn't really used this sword since I got it. It was just equipped on the secondary slot for a little while. Okay, that's right. I don't want to go down there. Come back over here. Pretty sure I can go this way. I'm not even going to worry about fighting those guys. Man, good aim. I gotta hand it to that guy. That was some stellar aim right there. Alright, climb back up here. Did I do everything over here that I could do? I'm pretty sure I can't walk on that. Oh, okay. That looks like just about everything. All right. So what am I actually supposed to be doing? I completely forgot. The ocean wars again. Defeat the yokai inhabiting Itsukushima and obtain Kobayakawa Hideaki's assistance. All right. Oh, wait, did that? Oh, that's cool. It told me, I think it also told me the rewards I got for the revenant that I just fought. Or maybe it just tells you the last four items you got. I'm not sure. I should find another one and fight them and see what it does. Or next time I pick up an item, see what it does. All right. Now I bet I can probably... Okay, so I picked up some items. Let's see. Okay, yeah, so it tells you what the... your last five items that you picked up. That's really cool, actually. I like that. There's a lot of really good small touches that this game has done that that I think are really good design-wise. As far as telling you kind of how to get to some of those, I think they could have done a better job. You know, I never test lightning on these guys. I also wish that I could throw my kunai at in a direction other than just straightforward. But I have to be locked on to something in order to do that. And I can't lock on to these guys unless they are active. So there goes that idea. Oh, nope. All right, and per usual, both of them aggro. Oh, and there's that arrow guy over there. Oh, you know what? I'm going to run over there and kill him. And try not to aggro the one that's in there. Okay. Come back over here. Block that. Kick him. Again, pick him again, and stab. You know, I think this sword probably is going to work out better. It doesn't seem like the lightning's doing a whole lot to him, so if I can get a little bit of life back while I'm attacking him, that's always good. Ah, stab. That. Okay. You know, I think that's actually everywhere. Yeah, that looks like this whole area. I don't think I've missed anything. Nope, that's one of those guys that I thought it might have been an item. Yeah, so I suppose now would be the boss fight. He was supposed to dodge straight back, not into the wall there. Come on, away from there. Kick, away, whoop. And kick, stab. Yeah, I don't know if it's just me finding the optimal way to beat certain enemies, but it does seem like that certain stances or certain moves are almost designated for certain types of enemies. As always, you could just kill them without doing any of that stuff, but you know, like the skeleton soldier guys are very, very susceptible to that kick. These guys are susceptible to that kick. I was wanting to get back to a shrine before I started. Wait, is that a... Oh, there's a lamp over there I didn't light. I should go... wait, how do I... Oh, okay, how do I get over there? I definitely don't think I've been over in that area yet. Oh, wait. Oh, is it? Yes. Although that's pretty messed up having that there with the living wall. Ouch. I'm definitely playing with fire stain right there. If I can hit him in the eye. Nope. Ah, crap. I need to get back. I need to heal. If you stay out in his range, he'll throw rocks at you like that. Ah. I don't use high stance very often because it's the slowest of the three stances. Thank you. wonder if lightning would actually work better on him. Oh, oh, dodged right into that one. Yeah, I don't know if that was just because he was on his last few, you know, last little bit of health, or if I actually using lightning was actually a made a difference in that. I remember seeing this when I was up there. Yeah, I'm kind of glad I took one last little bit of a look around. Oh, and take that guy out. Might mean another guy over there. Nope. Okay, this guy's going to come over here. Ouch. excuse me. Okay. Oh, wow. I already reached maximum familiarity with this weapon. This one was barely even... oh, that's why. It's got a 21% proficiency bonus. Okay. Yeah, not bad. Yeah. I mean, a lot of this stuff's probably either going to get sold or broken down to make better weapons. Yeah, I would love to find something with a little bit more life gain on it. That would be really good. What is that? Ambush unit. I don't think I've seen... Oh, those are pretty cool. I bet that would go pretty well with the... Do I have... No, I got rid of it. But the Youngblood armor, I bet would go pretty well with that. What is that? Like, do I have the full set of that, maybe? Oh, no. What about the leggings? No leggings, okay. So that actually could be a pretty cool set once I have the full set. I'm thinking the legs are probably going to be this style of pants where they, you know, bunch up at the knee. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay. That. Well, I do kind of want to look at see what that looks like. That's pretty cool. Like that. I could definitely rock that if I could find some other armor pieces for the head and stuff like that. They're less weight, or maybe once I get my max carry load up a little bit more, I can switch over to that. Yeah, I really like the ninja, you know, ninja look, but I'm starting to definitely want to venture out into some of the other armor types. Okay, so I definitely, there's a kendama back there. Looks like that's all the enemies, so let's go. Oh, it's one of these guys. Okay, that's not too bad. I thought it was going to be a demon. Although it is still an axe guy, which, for whatever reason... I just keep dying to them. I keep thinking my weapon's gonna stagger him, and it's not, which is a little frustrating. But again, I just need to stop getting greedy with the attacks, and you know, almost like treat every single fight like it's, you know, 100% serious, you know, on my game time. Not that's a bad thing. I feel like that's how Ninja Gaiden was. Especially Ninja Gaiden 2. Not so much Ninja Gaiden 3. We won't talk about Ninja Gaiden 3. I have played a little bit of it, and it's not terrible, but definitely nowhere near the second one. How long have we been going for?